Hey everybody, Roy. Layers of Fear was just recently put on Xbox Live for free. And I do love me a good horror game, so... Oh, there we go. For better experience, we recommend using headphones. I have headphones. Hey, adjust the brightness by moving the slider until the portrait is barely visible. Yeah, that's good enough. Layer of Fear is a unique, immersive game experience in which every decision affects the narrative. Yeah, I bet it fucking does. Settings. Oh, there's a graphics fucking settings? Oh, it's just the brightness. That's not graphics. Let's turn the music down just a little bit. It is quite loud. Oh, that's too low. There, the music just stops playing. Yeah, the music just stopped playing. Controls. I don't think I have to be, like, running from anything, so... Unlike Resident Evil 7, which you have to run away from everything. If you want to know my... If you want to know my feelings about Resident Evil 7, fuck that game. Just joking, it's a wonderful game. I feel like running away. It's also weird, at the bottom of the screen, you see that blood is our loading screen. It's the blood!
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless.
You pretty much nailed it, buddy.
You probably deserve it.
Oh, I don't know about that
but
now.
Even for you, there is still a way.
Oh.
A way to bring it all back.
And what way is that?
The one precious thing you ever truly desired.
Money.
Finish it.
I don't know how I can finish the money. Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sister. What? Okay. Oh, that's some slow camera movement. It feels weighty. Okay. Yeah. That's a painting. There's a weird sway to the camera, which is a little bit nauseating. Second, I thought that there was dogs playing poker, but no, it's just dead wife on the floor. Oh. Right? That's a little bit weird of controls. I press A, X, no, RT. Dear sir, bothering our pests. Ah, it's just boring notes. Okay, the frame rate is a little jank. There's a caller. Someone's into some kinky stuff there. Okay, is there a way to not make this fucking 15 frames? Jesus Christ. I'm in for a rough time. What's in here? I can't tell. It's too dark. Alright, I guess up the stairs we go. Oh, I'll open all the drawers. Oh god, that's hard. Okay. No. Who's leaving the water running? Fucking make the water bill super high here. Hold on, can I turn on this light? Yes, I can. More notes. Below Neep. Huh? Well, a lot of that smudged out. Something in there. There we go. Rat poison. Yay! We can kill these dirty fucking rotten rats. Might as well just go upstairs. Oh god, that's jarring. Going upstairs makes the frames go down even more. Piano. Well, fuck you too. I'm trying to play a nice tune. The fuck ever. Do what I want. You know, this is what I need in my office. Picture of a creepy guy staring at me. That's what I need. Keys! Oh, hello. There's another side to this, but... How do I... Oh, there we go. Just a flick of the old stick here. Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how that story really goes down. Hey, what you doing, buddy? Looking like motherfucking Sasquatch. Now the music... Oh, there's the music. Music's back. Everything's good. Do I not have the key? Is there a use the key button? Oh, I have to zoom in. What's in here? Oh, fuck yeah. Well, I can't see my reflection. Oh, why'd you stop? There has to be a use key button. I feel like... Oh, I have like a run. Nope, just walk. Just fucking walk. At least I'm walking faster than the dude from Resident Evil 7 did. Foreboding. Oh, it's a little toy soldier. Drawing. She'll be an artist one day. It's fine. Oh, another door. What the fuck is this key good for then? Tell me, painting of a man. What's it good for? Motherfucker looks stoned as hell. Guess it's back downstairs. You're having a good time. Is it this door? Yes! This is the door. What time is it? Wait, hold on. No, shorthand is... No, why are you ringing? It's fucking 12:10. Gotta find someone to fix my fucking clock. Ooh, the basement! Oh, that was weird. I do not have a light, so I will not walk down into the basement. All right. Ooh. All right, I must be a vampire because now I straight up have no reflection. What's in here? Ah, the brushes. Got anything in here? Not. We got some glasses, some stamps. Got my stamps. A pipe. I need the pipe. Anything in here? Nope, just my bottles of wine. More! Damn. Let me guess. Oh, no. It's actually just a pile of brushes. I was expecting more bottles of booze. Well, no use keeping the mystery. Achievement! Ah, yes, my magnum opus. Two plots of red. Okay, now what? Okay. No, can't open any of these. For shame, what a shame. Guess we go out? Yes, we do. Different hallway. Fantastic. What's in here? It's a pretty good painting. And a cup. And more pipes. All the pipes a man needs. Anything in here? No, just books. Candle. Alright. That actually got me. Not going to lie to y'all. That fucking got me there. What's behind curtain number one? Can't open it. Oh, could I? No, just fucking door again. Oh, yeah, different hallway. Yo, there's that picture of that guy stoned again. Going in circles. Oh, yes. Is that Goatman? It's Goatman. Oop, note. Born to read. Dear sir or madam, you must kindly alert strong urges to keep your voices down during the night. Your marital problems are private matters and should remain that way. Okay. Can I turn this light off? Yes, I can. Nothing much in here. Okay, got another pipe, more stamps, bust, okay, anything else? Oh, numbers, okay, number games. Do you know the answer? No. That opened very slowly. Is there numbers there? Numbers. Playing the number games. 485. There we go. The numbers games was solved. No, it was 4. 8. And a 5. Yay! And what's in here?
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So... Will you marry me?
Adorable. The past hour back, look closer. Okay. Okay. It's locked. Why is it locked? Do you know why it's locked? No? Okay. Oh! I don't remember that door being there, but eh, whatever. Ah, my old rocking chair. It stopped rocking for some strange reason. Ooh. Deer head. Dominoes! Ah, gentleman sport. Globe? More echo? No. Let's see how fast we can spin this motherfucker. Pretty motherfucking fast. I was expecting it to open up and be more alcohol in it. Really? Really now? Is this what we're going on? Cheap tricks? Yeah, what up? Dust mice. Even in my lungs. Oh, light switch. Another achievement! Hey! Hey! You were over there. Don't you fucking stare at me like that. That right in a fucking Napoleon. Fucking asshole. Ooh, lever. Hopefully it activates some medieval trap. Oh, no, just back in this room. Oh, there you fucking are again. Fucking staring at me like an asshole. And for some strange reason, that's up there now. Who fucking put paint on my deer? Assholes. Now see, now you're just fucking glitching out. Fucking weirdo. I'm out of here. Ooh. New hallway. Something seems to be the matter with you. Ah. Paint deep lies. Indeed. Hold on. Can I put that back? Oh. Heyo.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
That is a pretty good sketch. Just being a sketch. Hey, your face is melting. All of your faces seem to be melting. I see we're in the study now. Oh, you can go fuck right off. Fucking rats, pieces of shit. Nice statue. Motherfucking rats. Motherfuckers just all committing mass suicide in the fire. What's going on? Oh, hey! Motherfucking furniture. Can't stay in one place like assholes. Is there something point to this room? Ooh. something. I'm supposed to be finding something. Oh, that's a really nice one. That's a really good effect. They look like they're bleeding out of the eyes now. I guess we go this way again. Ah, different room. Man, sure do have a kooky house. More books. More books. Nothing but more books. Anything over here? No. No. Nothing at all. Nothing of the sort. Someone seems to be crying. Who do you think it could be? Me. I'm just talking to the paintings like they have actual emotions. Oh, there's that painting of the wife just being dead on the floor again. Oh, achievement. Wow, I've already taken 1,000 steps. Thanks, Microsoft, for keeping track of those. Ooh, that's a nice dust particle. Where's that dust particle effect? Not sure. Anyway, keep going. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. What do? We walk. First step is the hardest. Oh, and it's all smooth sailing from here, because we already took 1,000 steps. Oh, kitchen. Nice. See, we have a scale. It's good for weighing things, I guess. Got a painting of food in my place where I keep the food. You're throwing pans everywhere now. Fucking apples. Say what now? Yes, who is it? I guess it's the wall. Yes, painting? There seems to be potatoes coming out from my painting now. Lots of potatoes.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Good to know. I guess we go this way now. Ah. That was weird. I remember this distinctly being not next to the kitchen. Oh, well. I can't complain. What happened to all my bottles of booze? They're probably empty anyway. Sharpless dreams. Indeed. Can I open any of you? Nope. Also, my chair's gone. All right. It's flamingos. That's my magnum opus. Flamingo. Yes. Something was opened. It's the skin. Hold on. First, I looked for a can. Oh. It's just a nice look back at what we've already heard. Well, back into my house. See what else is new. This is a fucking elevator. When did I get an elevator in my house? I do not remember this. Well, I guess we're just gonna up, down, or up, oh, only down. Oh, probably have to. something. Ah, there we go. The gate had to fully be closed. Ah, heading up. Man, already recorded for 25 minutes. Wait, what was that? All these texts is passing by really fast. I should probably pay more attention. Oh, yeah, making my way downtown. Walking fast. Something, something, that fucking door's locked. Face. We have locked. Locked? Well, by process of elimination, fucking locked. Oh. Hey, it's that painting of that hairy guy. How you doing, buddy? There we are. Just pick you up. This is a different hallway now. What's in here? Oh. Lovely.
Until I finish painting this one part.
That was weird.
Oh, don't make me beg.
I think my thing went out for a second. Oh. Okay. For some strange reason, the Elgato also just shit the bed. Don't know how that's gonna affect the recording now. Locked. I do have a key. But not for that door. Ah, for this door. There's the elevator again. Alright, what's behind door number one? Ah, the attic. Oh, just more books. No, nothing in there. For a second, I thought that was wet. Footsteps, but no, it's just a crackling fireplace. To the attic! Oh. It's a really big fire. It's over here. Ooh. Not the attic. It's a weird noise. Bet it's in here. Knew it was in here. Okay. That's something new. Doors. So many freaking doors. Have I been here before? I feel like I have. I feel like I remember that painting. Ah, rats, yet again. Whoops. Come on, open up. There you go. Might have been an accident. The fucking rats. Well, guess we go through the way that's already open. Wake up your mind. Make up your mind. Sorry. Yep, guess so. Oh, turn on some lights. Sure, my electric bill is going to be through the roof, but what do I fucking care? Okay. That's nice. Nice lighting. Hmm. Anything over here? No. What about you, dear head? You have anything to say to me? One of my favorite horror movies, Evil Dead 2, had a talking deer head. Just laughed at Bruce Campbell. It was a pretty good scene. That's all I'm thinking about right now. Oh, God. Wait. Where the fuck did that wood come from? What is that supposed to be? Do you know? No? Okay. Behind this door. Looks like progress. Oh, that's locked. Yes. The paint is just fading away into nothingness. More writing. This time I cannot read it. Ooh, time to spin the globe. Yeah, spinning the motherfucking globe. That's fun. Was this a weird... Oh, hello. Can I go back? No. Cannot be undone. Guess not. I guess not. Spin this globe again. Bingo bango. The globe has been spun. It's a weird effect down the hallway, but... My dog? My dog! Oh, he a big dog. And now he's a very skinny dog. Drawers, drawers, what's in the drawers? Hey, look, it's that collar again.
Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww.
So that collar wasn't used for sex, it was actually an actual dog collar. Indeed. Yep, that's a skeleton dog. To the next room! Very optimistic. Ah, God. You're supposed to be going from... What's that? Oh, it's a chair. Hello, chair. What's behind this door? Locked. All right, this door locked. He's having a great time. Is it weird that I'm seeing two faces in these paintings? Never sure. Hello. Just gonna... Not sure how to take this response. I'm just going to turn around now. Oh! Well, fuck! What happens when I turn around again? Oh! That was jarring. Let's open this door again. Nope, locked down. Fucking rats! Gotta call a fucking exterminator or some bullshit. What's in here? Well, now my whole house is just falling apart now. What am I going to do? Also? What am I gonna do? I got rats! What am I gonna do, sir? I got fucking rats, ceiling fans, going out of control. It's fucking bullshit. No, that's locked. Hold on. Did you just open? That was nice of you. A little forceful if you're opening this, but hey, nevertheless. Can't seem to light my fire. There we go. Yes, come in. Yes. I'm sorry, the door seems to be locked. I seem to be stuck in this room for a little bit. Oh, hey, more things. I found this little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reached barely. I know it was hard for him too, but god damn it, he should know better. It's with a small child in the house. Okay. Can I leave the room now? I can. Groovy. Someone's just leaving fucking cranch, chalk, fucking bullshit all over here. Hold on, I should probably go this way. The trail is leading to the painting. What do you have to say about this, sir? Huh.
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
That is my cane. That is my cane. Don't know why I left it there. It's probably one of my other art pieces. Hold on. Nope. Nothing behind me. So now we go forward. Yes. Oh, I see someone fix my mirror. That was nice of them. Still can't see myself. Probably still a vampire. Time to put on some good old oldies. Yep. This is how it was back then. Lovely. There's no crouch, so I can't crouch to the beat. Hello.
I needed a jar. Plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Good question, sir. I mean, if you needed more blood, then I mean, hey. then fucking... Hold on. Hold on, there's a switch. There it is. Gonna just keep turning that key up. There we go. Just keep turning it. There we go. Everything is right in the world now. Because everything's back to normal now. Just be on my merry way. Now, how do I get back to my art room? Oh, there it is. Seems to be more intact this time. I guess we'll add the blood to see what happens to the flamingos. Now, I like the strokes here, the nice hard strokes, but, man, fucking art is confusing as shit. Well, thank you for joining me for this, this video. Maybe I'll do a second one, as I explore more of the house, as I go.